Hey, everybody. This is Pinkie Pie. And we're here for my birthday, which is really nice, you know? I'm surprised so many ponies want to celebrate with me. It's... Well, I mean, it is nice. It's nice, so thank you, guys. Really, I appreciated it. Well, you really all didn't have to do this. Okay. Well, let's get to it, right? So, let's see. This is by Basic Res. Whoa, it's so pretty. And the highlighting, I don't really know art, it's not my specialty. Unless it's on cakes and stuff, that's my specialty. Nothing else. Anyway, it's really pretty. And wow, I'm smiling. Thanks. I like my haircut. Wow, even my hooves look so pretty. My nose is kind of red too. Thanks. I really like it. You deal for Person Kitty. Okay. Wow, this is so cute too. And lots of bubbles. I really like the bubbles and stuff. And the goggles. Ooh, I love that vial. It's so pretty. You know, I try to make sure it's a little glamorous down there. I mean, it's for, bath stuffs. Yeah, but, I figured making them all look so pretty and stuff. Since nobody else is gonna see them, I might as well enjoy them, right? Of course, I have to make sure they're all perfectly clean and stable. You don't want to put something, well, acidic or exploding inside one with a bad, that'd be bad. But I do like they're really fun to hold and to look at. It kind of makes the place all look fancy. I also really, really like the bubbles. They're so fun to play with, you know? They're kind of magical on their own, even though they don't have any magic most of the time. They just float around like there's nothing else. Hang on. I wonder what it'd be like to be in a bubble. I'm sorry, I'm rambling. Thank you so much, Person Kitty. It's really cute. Okay, here we go. Okay. Huh. It's an audio, let's listen.
So, you're good at conjuring potions and always wanting to be helpful. That's good. Please don't make any love potions. I don't want to lose my title of Love Breezy, as that's the only thing I've got. But anyways, this isn't about me. It's about you on your special day. Happy birthday, Pinkie, and have a great day.
Who told you? How'd you know? Darn it! I guess the cat's out of the bag this video. But, yeah, I do like making potions. Thank you. And love potions. Oh, no way, I'd never touch this stuff. Those are pretty bad, you know. Despite all the positive rep they get. It's freaky stuff, you know? It's on par with mind control. I'd never do that to any pony. And I hope nobody else would too, but... Not everyone else is as nice as a lot of people here. But, being a love breezy must be cool. Thank you! Thank you for the happy birthday. And I promise I'll never ever make a love potion. I promised. But this is a little weird. Yeah. Huh. The thumbnail kind of looks cool. Let's see what this is!
She vibe. She drive. She living. Breathing. Who knows? Pinkie.
Oh, how is it? Cool! Really? What was that? I don't know. I look pretty goofy. Huh. Is that how you... Yeah, it's pretty cool! Thank you! Wow. Well, it certainly new. It's funny. I actually had a potion that did kind of that stuff once. It didn't end well. Well, thanks again, everybody, for celebrating my special day with me. I better make some special cupcakes later for everybody. I hope y'all like them. Happy birthday! Wait, is it your birthday? I don't know. It's my birthday. Goodbye! Wait, what? I forgot to pick a favorite. Apparently. Oh boy, I just want to go back to my lab. Okay, well, I really don't know if I can pick. You all did such a great job, honestly. But I guess if it came down to it, I'd pick, Persikitty Submission and J-Watchcraft VA. They were pretty nice. Persikitty's was real pretty and bright, and I love the bottle. And VA. It was really nice of you to say, and I hope we get to talk sometime. Maybe you can give me some ideas for new potions. But truly, all of yours was amazing. Thanks, guys, and have a good day. Can I go now? Okay, good. Oh, thank goodness.